and I'm telling me that you've been creeping while I'm sleeping now. You've been chasing every girl inside. You've been messing around. Now I'm down, it's over now. Baby, please forgive me. What I'm about to say, what I'm about to do, I can't take no more. I know you ain't been true, that's why I'm telling you.
Comes a corner and it's in! Hal Robson-Kanu! 5 minutes gone in this FA Cup sixth round replay and the perfect start for the Championship side. Deflection and in! Reading Stark has just got a whole lot better. Huge deflection off Andy Halliday. And it was too much for the goalkeeper, Ben Williams. Silky touch, plays in Mackie, Wembley bound, Reading. No way back now for 10-man Bradford City.
Had by all, wonderful atmosphere, great support, and a terrific performance by the team.
Fantastic, it's such a great occasion for the football club. Semi-final of the FA Cup, it's a stepping stone to play in one of the biggest games in world football, in my opinion, the FA Cup final in England. It's massive, absolutely massive. You grow up thinking about playing in the FA Cup final. Oh, I scored a win in the FA Cup. You know, they're the sort of things you talk about when you're kids, and it's unbelievable. So, like I said, we're going there. We're playing a top side, and we've got no illusions. It's going to be an unbelievably tough game, but we're going there to try and get in the final. That's the whole idea of doing well in the cup, to get to the final, not bow out in the semi-final. No one's going to put you on the back and remember you that much for that. So we're trying to get to the final.